Let there be peace. Peace in the marriage from today.
Just a declaration.
Look at no more spiritual husband. In Jesus' mighty name.
Let's clap our hands for Jesus Christ.
When Jesus appeared, when Jesus appeared,
and deliverance continues,
when Jesus appeared,
and that demon is now teaching us sign language, as you can see, it is telling us that she mustn't put on the ring and she mustn't hold any cash. Jesus mighty name, that is what we call mute provocation. If you are also suffering from the same calamity, just visit the deliverance center in the mighty name of Jesus, and Jesus will just set you free. That is a demonstration of sign language in the kingdom of the devil. Deliverance continues in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. No ring in the hand. Revelation water uno chema weka. Deliverance continues. And as you can see, the man of God is now holding the swipe card written 2017, the year of God.
Nati ikorera kore goride. Ati ndomutaura zvakawanda. Nati pane mukadzi ari kusumudzwa naMwari. Azvina basa kuti wainaiwa nemvura. Murume achingoenda kuma girlfriends. Igore rako riri kuti haunaiwe nemvura kore rino. Unochata chaizvo. Swipe.
And that's a swipe into the ATM. Deliverance continues. And just a swipe and a childlike cry. It doesn't matter whether your situation is now moribund or decadent. Just visit the deliverance center and that demon will live at an anti-gravitational speed. Or it can live at an aerodynamic
year
speed.
Of gold.
And 2017.
I release your marriage. That ring is yours this year.
Deliverance continues in the mighty name of Jesus.
Wait. Make sure you don't end this year without your card. Pindamu gore nestaira.
And as you can see,
the you are the King of Kings.
Running away
stand
from
still, stand still, stand
this
still.
Swipe card. Remember, it is not an ordinary card. It is not an ordinary card. But it is the blood of Jesus Christ. And the demon is now. The demon is now. And it is removing everything that has been put. And there's fire on that card. Deliverance continues in the name of Jesus. Just by looking at
the car.
And the demon is just saying, I am on mute. The raw mouth is not delivering the pana. And prayer line continues in the mighty name of Jesus. This is just about marriage. If you are also having problems in your marriage, just visit the deliverance center. Just a drop of revelation water and your life will never be the same again.
When Jesus appeared, when Jesus, when Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, come out of here! Come out of here! Come out of here!
Demonstration of power.
Udakuitei pari. Thank you, Lord.
God gave us power to trample over sickness and demons.
Freedom in the mighty name of Jesus. I catch you perfection.
And Jesus said, it is not good for a husband to be alone, but every husband shall live
when Jesus appears
with his wife, and every wife shall live her parents to live with
when
men.
Jesus appears.
This is a marriage
in Jesus' mighty
prayer
name,
line.
We pray.
Just a touch. Look at that dance. Revelation what?
When Jesus
Tambaweka. And when Jesus appears, we are kita wet. Deliverance continues in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And as you can see, we are ready to see a fight.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Ngasiwe. Izozi. Mchato wako ngawite zvakanaka. Murikona kuti mubedroom makaoma ka? Andati muri kuzviona here? Kuti mubedroom makaoma. Mune mutauro. Ndati vakadzi muri pama 1. Varume vacho muri pama 1. Tarisa one. Mama uyaitira here? Dimondi rengeri. Tarisa one. Unotsamirwa zvimwe zvokuti. Uri murume unotiza iwe. Mubedroom unonorara mutoilet iwewe nokutiza iwe. Come out. Dimondi rakabata mukadzi zvaro. Come out of here in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. Live here. 1, 2, 3. Father, I give you praise. I thank you for this deliverance. Never again to come to this body. In Jesus' mighty name. Tinongo swiper, noku swiper. Nokuti tave ku swiper. Let the swipe card. It is finished. The swipe card will finish the work of the Father.
Prayer line continues with the man.
When Jesus appears, everything come out.
Water.
When Jesus appears, come out.
Just the appearance of Jesus Christ and the demons manifest themselves.
Father, I thank you.
For those who are just joining us, this is the prayer line for the marriage prayer line. For those having problems with their marriages, just a touch from Jesus Christ is all you need.
In Jesus' mighty name, Sunungurwa Iwewe.
She's surely being set free with just the voice anointing.
Every knee shall bow down and every tongue shall confess in Jesus' mighty name.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. May God increase you and may your marriage be a marriage from heaven. I retain affection. I retain joy, I retain peace, I retain gladness in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let it be so, and so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Thank you, Lord.